You don't not even let me stand up. And I'm already dead. Oh, welcome to Elden Ring. I haven't played a Dark Souls game since the first ever Dark Souls came out. So I got Elden Ring and I thought I'd give it a try. And as you can expect, I saw this screen a lot. We'll go for the Samurai class. Herodoth the second, because we can't put any more letters in there. And we'll take the Golden Seed.
Unfortunately for you, however, you are maidenless. Without guidance, without the strength.
Like I just said,
wounds,
unfortunately, you get no bitches. Without an... This guy's maidenless. I didn't mean it. Oh no. Oh, this guy's gonna wreck me, bro. It's timed. Mistimed again. No! Oh, come on. Come on. It's just clarted me, bro. Let's just fight some normal enemies, man. Oh shit. Oh, that's cheating. Oh shit, you're a big boy. Oh shit, the fucking bed, run away. How do you parry in this game? Just like that, baby. Let's go. That's the trumpet boy. Debag this motherfucker. Oh shit. No way.
But you, I am afraid. I'll make
Why does everyone keep rubbing it in my face? Ooh, a great sword. Let's give that a go. Oh my god, we're both one shot. Survival of the fierce. Oh, I've got no arrows! No way! No way! Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Well, welcome to Elden Ring, I guess. Pussy. Yeah, that's what I thought. I can't even hit him. Oh, shit. Okay. Didn't really do much there. Sword now, huh? Cheater. Oh my god. Bro, you just watched me do that and you're gonna come up like you're something special. Ah, oh, who's this guy? Getting invaded? Oh, he wants a two-hand too, huh? Jesus fucking Christ, mate. No way. No fucking way, bruv. Yeah, that's what I thought. I'm so fucking dead. Oh, man. Holy fuck, what is that thing? Bro, you just headbutted me. Surely you're gonna get a headache from that. There we go. Oh, are you fucking kidding me? You don't know. I lost so much stamina then. He jumped out too! This guy's a maniac. This guy's crazy, brother. It's not too hard, actually. Wow. Bloody slash. I want to kill you. Do we feel ready? Absolutely not. Do we give a fuck? Absolutely not. Let's do this, I guess. Oh, it's a kitty cat looking thing. Holy fuck! That moves quick. Jesus Christ. That's got a crazy amount of HP. Fucking hell, bruv, go away. Stuck. Ah, it was a big mistake. What? Yes, okay, so now I can summon them. Jesus Christ. That's animal cruelty. I guess you're a dog too, actually. That makes it just cruelty. Okay. Let's do that. He's one shot. Get him, dog. Yeah, let's go. Absolutely, I want to summon you. Come on then, Roger. Oh, shit. Here we go. I'm going to get murdered.
Tarnished. In search of the
You're
going
to need to Elden Ring a doctor after this, brother. Delay is crazy, dog. I don't care if using summons is cheating. How did that even hit me? Get backstabbed, nerd. Where'd you get that then? Say GTA.
Warrior blood must truly run in thy veins. Tarnished.
Oh. I'm not going to do this first time, you know. I feel like I'm cheating because I've got two summons, but... Oh, I didn't know a fourth one was coming in. No! Yeah, let's go. This must be a player. I feel like I've cheated, but I don't care.
You are very warm.
Damn straight. I'm not maneless now. Enter? Oh, I don't know about that. Yeah, let's do it. Oh shit, okay. It's like an arena type thing? Oh, holy fuck. Dead already. Kind of weak. Oh, he did fucking juke me there. Falling for that delay. Yes, let's go. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, go away. Come on then. I don't know what boss this is, but... Shit. That delay. That's crazy. And I'm dead in two hits. Oh shit! I'm the boss now, bitch. Me and my dogs are jumping you. Get absolutely shredded. Second attempt. I am the Elden Ring. Let's try another one of these ever golden thingies. You don't look like a friendly guy. Fucking hell. Ah! No way, bro. That's better cheating. Oh, I dodged into the knife. What the fuck? Wait, how do I... just get absolutely destroyed like that? That frostbite is savage! We use two fucking flasks. Savage. I'm gonna die from frostbite. Okay, that was good. That was good. Let's start. No. Don't get greedy, don't get greedy, don't get greedy now, no! Yeah, let's go! Elden, ring this man's mother. He's got a tummy ache. Oh, I was gonna say, no! 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 I want to kill this guy with everything in my body. Listen, dodecahedron, I've had enough of your shit. I'm fighting, fuck. We also get a poise break every now and then. Should never dodge backwards to an overhead attack. Silly behaviour. Oh, I didn't even know he had that attack. Fuck off. Didn't know he had that attack either. More you know, eh? Oh, that is devastating. Don't punish me. Miss me, bitch. You can't stagger him. He must have so much poise. I guess he is a giant gold man on a horse. So... okay, that was savage. We got one more flask. It's not even worth it. It's not even worth it. It's not worth it. Drink your Estus flask now. No way. No way. No! Don't get greedy. What? I was nowhere near him. Oh, look at his HP. Oh, man. Oh, I was very greedy. Okay, that wasn't worth it. Attack. I can't see because the fucking tree. Not entirely the tree's fault, but still. Why is there so many fucking trees this side? Don't know how that didn't hit, but okay. Oh, okay, I got greedy. Listen, I don't have a big horse like you. Oh, mate, that's such a savage attack. This is working. Say, bro, that's a bit cheesy. No, no way, no way. No, I didn't know he was going to do that attack. One shot, I don't use that mask. I would love to poise break him, you know. I don't even know if that's a thing with this guy. Feeling good about this. Never say that when you're fighting. Oh, I did it! No, come back! No way, no way, not like that. He's one shot, he's one shot. I know this one! I know this one! Yes! Get the fuck out of here! Give me all your runes, brother! 3,200! That was way too much stress for 3,000 runes. Right, I need to do this, then I need to heal. Move the fuck back. Are you f***ing kidding me?! Oh, hi. Sorry, I didn't see you there. I was too busy losing my goddamn mind. The Crucible Knight was the hardest enemy I came across in Elden Ring so far, and I died a total of 83 times against him. So sit back, relax, and turn your headphones down, because it's going to be a loud one. Firstly, I wanted to put a big bonk build together, which in layman's terms means a high strength with a massive fucking sword build. I'm not going to take credit for this, I'll leave a link in the description of where I got this build from. Ah! You're a big rat. Fuck that shit. Oh, you can come down. I just wanted that. Focus up. How are you supposed to dodge that? How is that missed? But you see how big this fucking sword is? How am I missing? Okay, don't know how I didn't dodge that, but alright. Lovely. Like, I love how I just missed that. Oh, that's a triple, is it? Nice, let's go. That's what I'm talking about. Ash of War, Lion's Claw. And then it was time to face off against Godric. And I got absolutely worked on. Right, okay, I can't see anything. No way. I'm already dead. Oh, no. Yes, hit that perfect. That's Ah, mate. This guy's useless, mate. Oh, I was trying to get some cheeky hits in there. Yeah, we get it. You cut your arm off, big boy. Ah, quick! Bit staggered, nerd. Oh my god, that had so much damage. Ah, I thought I was going to outrun it again. Yes, let's go. See you later, nerd. I decided to explore some caves, getting some smithing stones, just so I could level up the greatsword to become an absolute beast. Well, I've got no flasks. This will go well. Okay, that was easy. From random exploration, I came across this fog gate, and I didn't know at the time that this would become the biggest challenge I've faced so far in Elden Ring. Oh, there's two. Why is there two? Right, that's one dead. Introducing the Crucible Knight. Now, I struggle with this enemy so much, I think mainly due to my build, and I'm still relatively new to the game, so if you mistime one dodge, he will serve you a 5-piece combo of death. Ah, delay. He just grew a tail and wings, what the fuck? It's also quite a tough fight as well, because you need to kill the Misbegotten Warrior as quick as you can before the Crucible Knight spawns in, or you just get tag-teamed, and it's not a fun time. Oh, you little bitch. I'm dead. I'm in a corner, bruv. Go away, brother. I can't just... I can't be bothered, mate. Oh, I got greedy. No. He's got about a bajillion poise, bruv. I can't fucking do any damage to him. I can't do any damage to him. Oh, are you fucking kidding me? I need you more now than ever, you stupid dog. Again. Fucking aggro the dog, bruv. He's just done it 3 times in a fucking row. Fuck off, mate. Stop spamming the same attacks. It's just silly. It's really fucking silly. I took a break from it for a little while as I died 50 plus times from it, and I farmed these guys for a little while just to get some better armor pieces, and I had to change my build up ever so slightly and take them back on. I reverted back to the Bloodhound's Fang so I was a bit quicker, and I equipped this shield on my back which passively increases my bleed build up, so I could take down the Misbegotten Warrior faster, meaning I could focus more on the Crucible Knight afterwards. Let's get this guy, let's get close and personal. Should've jumped. Shouldn't have rolled. Oh. starts. It did. Let's go. Right, let's use this opportunity to run away and heal. Let's keep the dogs alive. Spam him! Hey. No, that's savage. I've got time to heal, Let's fucking go! Let's go! Oh my god. Come across some dangerous foes. I've taken down Renala. Smash. Yeah. I've taken down Radahn. Hang up on him. Spam everything you've got. I've taken down Godfrey. I've taken down Morgoth. Wow, the mimic tier summon is quite overpowered. But there's one boss that has been the most infuriating to fight, and it's these guys. Tweedledee and Tweedle even fucking dumber. But before we get into this, make sure you subscribe because 98% of people aren't. Let's go. Main reason I wanted to kill these guys is because the second gargoyle drops his twin blade, which is quite an overpowered weapon. You add bloody slash to it, it becomes a really good bleed weapon when you dual wield the twin blades. However, like the Crucible Knight fight, as soon as you get them to half HP, another one spawns, making it increasingly difficult to kill both of them. I'm dead. You can't really use summons either, because he decides to throw up poison everywhere, killing everything in the vicinity. Can you let me heal, please? Oh, my equipment load, bruv. This is stupid, mate. I'm dead already. This is fucking wild, mate. How am I supposed to kill two of you at once when I can't even kill one of you at once? Dead. I don't even want to fucking play this game. I can't do it. The Twinblade Gargoyle will be easy, but I just can't kill the first one. I know what to do. I'm going to combat the urge to rage quit by reading a wholesome fact on my second mono every time I die. Try and keep me in a good mood. That's a bit cheesy though, isn't it? That's definitely the strat, just using bloody slash. Armadillo shells are bulletproof. A man was once hospitalized when he shot an armadillo and the bullet ricocheted off and hit him. What type of evil person just wants to shoot an armadillo though? What are you running for? No! Is she two hits away from dying? 7% of American adults believe that chocolate milk comes from brown cows. Well, that just sums up America in a nutshell, doesn't it? No! The cats have an extra toe on their front paws. They have 5 on their front paws and only 4 in their back. such a silly thing to know. Just killed me from poison. This is stupid, though. Like, why are you spawning in 2 of you, bruv? So, huddling in football was invented so deaf players could discuss strategy without the opposing team seeing what they were saying. That is really wholesome. I like that a lot. I'm dead, mate. Just poison me. Just fucking poisoning me. I can't stand it. Herringfish communicate by passing gas. They use farting and bubbles to communicate with each other. What? Fight fucking 2 of you, bruv. I can't do it. I can't fight 2 of you. German therapists will insult you until you cry if you fail to pay the bill. I just made that up, but I just thought it'd be funny if it was a thing. How are you supposed to dodge that then? I'm dead already. How are you supposed to fucking dodge that, mate? It literally killed me in 3 hits. This shit's fucking cap. Banging your head against a wall for 1 hour burns 150 calories. Who figured that out? Right, why then? Honestly, why then? Why then, bruv? Why am I getting a lag spike then? When I'm flexing on the boss, bruv. Come on. In Switzerland, it is illegal to own just one guinea pig. Firstly, yeah, you got to help a brother out. They can't be getting lonely out here. And secondly, who polices that? Who goes round checking? No way. How is he out of distance? It's a frustrating boss fight. Most Korean people don't have armpit odour. Wait, hold on a second. University of Bristol found that 0.006% of Korean population has the ABCC11 gene. The gene causes no armpit odour. Oh my god, that's crazy. Bro, can you just lock onto the fucking thing that's trying to kill you? Why is that so hard? Reach. They have so much reach, it is fucking insane. The oldest tortoise in the world is 191 years old and his name is Jonathan. Dude, I couldn't imagine living past 70, let alone 190. I'm gonna get poisoned. Man, I'm not doing that. I can't be bothered. I generally can't be fucking arsed. It's just stupid. It's too dumb. Otters hold hands when they float. It keeps them from floating away from each other while they sleep. That's pretty cute. No! Fucking poison got me. Oh, no. Millions of trees grow every year thanks to forgetful squirrels that can't remember where they bury their nuts. That's quite jokes. The tiny pockets and jeans was made for pocket watches. I don't believe that. I think it was definitely made for cocaine. Because they literally used to prescribe it to people that weren't well. Oh, no. No way! Not like that! Oh my fucking god, I thought I was gonna do it! Hawaiian pizza is a Canadian invention. Do you know what? Power to them. I've got elite taste buds. Pineapple and pizza, it deserves to be there. You can't get enough hits off. Like, he does that double slash, and then he immediately does the down stab. I don't know if that's part of it, or because... I don't know if that's part of the, combo. The colour orange was actually named after oranges. How does that work, though? Because the colour of an orange is orange, so we've named the colour orange after an orange, which is orange. Anyway, he's never done that attack before. He's never done that attack before. I've died about 30, 40 times, this guy. He has not once done that attack. How am I supposed to know that that's going to happen? Polar bears could eat as many as 10 penguins in one sitting. You know what? I'm not surprised. We've melted all their ice caps because Taylor Swift gets a jet to her kitchen when she's hungry. So they deserve to have a buffet of penguins. I can't be fucking bothered, mate. Honestly, can't be bothered. I just can't be arsed, mate. I genuinely can't be arsed. Genuinely can't be fucking arsed, mate. As you can tell, I was losing my goddamn mind against this boss. Almost as much as I did against the Crucible Knight. He just grew a tail and wings. What the fuck? However, this is an optional boss, so I put it on hold for a little while, played half the game, leveled up a bunch, and I came back to it. tell I'm dialed in because I'm not saying a word. I miss. How are you supposed to dodge that, brother? I'll see. One hit away from. Oh, man, I thought it was just a simple attack. Let's go. Holy shite. I'm gonna be taking on Commander Nile. That's savage. Oh, that is utterly savage. How are you supposed to dodge that? Doodah and the Godskin duo. I can't, bruv, your fat mate is in the way. A large percentage of people that watch these videos aren't subscribed, so make sure you go down and hit that button for me. Let's get into this. This is Commander Nile. He's quite a tricky boss, because as soon as you walk through the fog gate, he summons two soldiers, and they're increasingly difficult to deal with. Especially the one on the right, which holds two swords. After you take them down, the fight is quite systematic, however you can't get greedy, or Commander Nile will punish you. No! No way. Okay, you can't hit him twice there. No, you f***er. Oh my god. Oh, f*** off. Oh, that is utterly savage. Get out of there. Why is it hitting me though? That's what I don't understand. No. How do you dodge that? How do you actually possibly dodge that? How do you dodge that, honestly? You can't dodge it. Come on, trigger something. Yeah, somehow dodge that. Don't know how. This is the attack I know. No, when did he ever do that? No one dies of frostbite. Or do you jump attack? Really likes to do this attack today. Today? I don't mean this attempt. I think I've got him. Let's go. Come on, Anil. Niall. See you later, brother. Veterans? Prothesis. Cool. Get smacked, nerd. So I didn't realise after killing the fire giant, I was supposed to rest at this site of grace and speak to Melania, and she teleports you to Ohio. Holy fuck, where the hell am I? This place looks friendly. This place is relentless. This game really takes it up a notch and shows you that everything you've faced so far was easy. All the generic mobs can kill you in a heartbeat, and my god did they. I'm so dead. I wasn't ready for a fucking dragon fight. I'm dead instantly. Alright. Okay. Are you fucking kidding me? And this guy in particular can go fuck himself. No! Are you f***ing kidding me? I'm dead. F*** off! I can't do it. And the annoying thing about these guys, you need to get through them without using any esters before you get into the Godskin duo fight, so it's just really annoying. Okay. So now onto the Godskin Duo. My first few attempts went really well when I got them down to about quarter HP, and then I started using the Sleep Pot and Sleep Arrow method. My performance dipped, I started losing my mind, so I summoned someone in from co-op to help me finish him. At the end of the day, I'm nearly at 300 deaths at this point. I'm not a soul streamer, I'm just here to enjoy the game. Call me a cheater if you want. I'm so f***ed, mate. Ah, mate. Don't even know why I tried that. Why can't I stagger him? He's a skinny boy. What's this attack? I couldn't see that. It's him. Oh my god, I'm so f***ing dead. No way! I'm stuck against a wall. I can't see anything. I can't f***ing see anything! No way. There's no possible way. Why is he not falling asleep though? I can't, bruv. Your fat mate is in the way. I'm dead. Oh my god. Oh, I can't be arsed, mate. As I said before, you can call me a bitch for summoning someone from co-op. However, I ran out of sleep pots, and I only had a limited amount of arrows left, and I did not want to farm for an hour and come back. Going well. What the fuck? That's undodgeable. And now I can't see anything. Come on. He's going to do the belly roll. Come on, get bleed! No! Shit, come on. I've used the summon and his class is cheating, but I don't give a shit. Let's go. What's your name? You're moving, I can't read it. Rekasant Barnow. Jesus. Thank you, my friend. Ugh. Oh my god, that was awful. The final installment of Elden Ring, where we decimate the last few bosses of the game and become Elden Lord. Make sure you stick around to the end of the video, because there is a hard edit at the end. Let's get into this. If he chases me down, I can't summon them. Chase me down. Lovely. He's chasing me down. Get dodged, nerd. I don't know what I'm doing now. Break his poise. That's what I'm talking. No! Silly mimic. Get him! That's an AoE attack. No way. My mimic's doing bits, bruh. Shikarista. Hit him! Let's go! To become Elden Lord, what a sad state of affairs. Get backstabbed, nerd. Let me go in there. Oh, you're a loser, mate. Were you supposed to be some sort of geezer? Oh, shit, mate. Oh, maybe you're not. That was easy. I thought that would stagger him. Come on. Drink that quick. Nice. Right, just run away from him. Heal quick. I jumped too early. He's one shot. See you later, pal. Tarnished. Thy strength. Bye. So now it's time to take on the final boss, Ragadon and the Elden Beast. Now I did take the time to do Rani's questline, just so I can get the Black Knight Teeth summon to help me out with the Elden Beast. Because it's a crap fight. Controversial opinion, Ragadon should have been the final boss. And you can probably tell from the death counter at the top right, I didn't do these bosses first time. I'll put a bloopers reel at the end. So the fire grease and the blood flame doodah stack. That's pretty crazy. I don't know how to dodge that. Let's go. Running away. Edge of the map. This is so annoying. Fuck off. Fuck him up. Break his poise, for the love of God. Stop running away. The skies can do the triple doodah. Gonna take bad damage here. Two Esters. from Black Knight Teeth. Big mistake, buddy. Big mistake. Oh my days. Elden Remembrance. See you later, pal. No, don't say hey, say goodbye.
Now cometh the age of the stars. A 1,000-year voyage under the wisdom of the moon. Here beginneth the chill night that encompasses all, reaching the great beyond. Into fear, doubt, and loneliness, as the path stretcheth into darkness. Well then, shall we? Feel powerful, but it's me again. Come, lay me down, 'cause I know this. My fae consort eternal.
Just like that, we've become the Elden Lord. If you did enjoy this series or this video, please let me know down below in the comment section. Like, sub, and click on the notification bell. If this video reaches 100 likes, I will do a second series of my new game plus. We use some different weapons, not just the Bloodhound's Fang. Most importantly, take it easy out there. Peace. I'm dead already. He literally two-shotted me. Yo, he's not actually that strong, you know. Okay, I'll take that back. I can't f***ing see you behind a pillow, you silly cat. I'm dead. Just ripped my head off. Well, I didn't know he could do that. Oh, f*** off, man. Oh, f*** off! I stand up! Stand up! It's not fucking hard! I've got no sound! For fuck's sake! Oh, this game can go fuck itself. And I'm dead like that. This game is tapped! This game's tapped me! I can't see what he's doing because I'm inside his organs.